no.
You should call 911.
Yeah, let me know.